Good morning everybody and welcome to the class studio. In this class, we see the comprehension and vocabulary of poem Awareness. This poem is written by Sylvia Stultz. Let's start from the answer the following. First main. Answer the following questions in one sentences each. First one, name the things that are tossed on the grass. The answer is broken bottles, half burnt pieces of glass, and bundles of newspapers are tossed on the grass. Second one, water sprayed on our food. The answer is poisons and insecticides are sprayed on our food. Third one, what pollution is mentioned in the third stanza? The answer is the industrial waste fumes, airline emission, fuel smoke, the nuclear weapons destruction, invisible rays, etc. are polluting the environment. Second heading. Answer the following after discussing with your group or partner. First one, what damage to nature is discussed in the first stanza? The answer is the unwanted things like broken bottles, half-burnt glass pieces, bundles of newspapers causes the environmental pollution. The plastic, glass pieces are non-biodegradable substances. So, it might cause soil pollution. Making of concrete buildings spoil the environment. Second one. How is our food contaminated? The answer is the pesticides and insecticides that are sprayed on the crops will mix with our food grains. Oceans are filled with crude oils and sea creatures are contaminated. Thus, the terrestrial and seafood get contaminated. Third one, describe the way the air is being polluted. The answer is nowadays, more industries expels the smoke. Airlines emitting caustic gases from fuels. The destruction of nuclear weapons causes more air pollution. Cutting of trees are also added up the air pollution. Fourth one, in what way can we solve these problems? Answer is create awareness among people. Dump the wastes in a proper place assigned for it. Reduce, reuse, and recycle waste. Teach people how this waste can be reduced. Use biodegradable things like the paper, jute, and cloth bag. Cultivate organic vegetables using organic pesticides. Save rainwater by rainwater harvesting. These are the way to solve these problems. Third May. Answer the following after discussing in groups. First one, what message does the poem give? The answer is, we are living in polluted environment. If we do not take action, we suffer in future. We should correct it. So, purifying the environment is our responsibility. Planting of more trees, keeping our surroundings clean, and minimize the use of non-biodegradable substances like plastic, chemicals, glass, etc. The poem gives this message. Next one, the second question. Write at least 5 environmental awareness statements displayed in public places. The answer is, first one, there is no life zone without ozone. Second one, avoid plastic and use biodegradable materials. Third one, save water. Fourth one, don't pollute water resources like pond, lake, river, sea, and oceans. Fifth one, let's make our world a greener place. Next reading, learn more about the poem. Read the following. Broken bottles, thick oil. Here, the expressions broken and thick tell us about the existence of some qualities of bottles and oil respectively. There are a few more qualifying words in the poem. Pick up them and write in the space provided. Okay, the few words are, first one, charred pieces of glass. Second one, wadded up newspapers. Third one, yellow fumes. And fourth one, caustic gases. Next question. How many trees are there in your school? Count them and try to know their names. Discuss the different uses of the trees. This is a self-assessment. You have to do this, okay? Third one, form an environmental club. Plant a sapling in your school. Give it a name. Take care of it as you take care of your friend. ನಿಮ್ಮ ಶಾಲೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ನೀವು ಒಂದು ಗಿಡವನ್ನು ನೆಟ್ಟು ಅದಕ್ಕೊಂದು ಹೆಸರಿಡಿ, ಹಾಗೆಯೇ ಅದನ್ನು ನೀವು ನೀರು ಹಾಕಿ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಬೆಳೆಸಿ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ ಥರ ಅದನ್ನು ನೋಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಅಂತ. ಗಿವ್ ಅವೇರ್ನೆಸ್ ಟು ದ ಯಂಗ್ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ರೀಯೂಸ್ ಆಫ್ ವಾಟರ್, ರೈನ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಹಾರ್ವೆಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್. ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಒನ್, ಅವಾಯ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ದ ಯೂಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ಲಾಸ್ಟಿಕ್. Third one, separating biodegradable waste from non-biodegradable waste before dumping it into the dustbin. Okay. The fourth one, think of a world without plants. Discuss the problems you face as a student if all the plants on the earth die. This is also a self-assessment. Thus, the vocabulary is completed, children. Thank you. See you in the next class.